Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 3 of our shelter series. Let's continue. So, in the previous episode, not much bad stuff happened except that Gary got food poisoning and now he's making all of these little vomit piles around our shelter. But fortunately Sandra knows how to make mop and bucket. And now she's not gonna clean it. First of all, you probably need to visit the toilet and first of all wash it out, because why not? And yeah, everyone now in my shelter wants to have a shower, but unfortunately I have not enough pipes for this, so we would need to have couple more expeditions and try to find some pipes from here. So the dad actually seems relatively happy with his life, so we would need to get him on the expedition, I guess. And the girl seems to be fine as well. Also, go get some water, and you go get some water. Actually, the ranger stopped, unfortunately. Yeah, go use the toilet. And then you're gonna clean everything out. I think you could stop sleeping, go get yourself some food, and then you're gonna go on expedition with your wife. I hope you're not gonna get a food poisoning, or I'm gonna be really freaking on. Donald have a food poison. Of course! What the heck happening with this freaking sink? Let me see. Do we have something like a cooking stove? Poor stove. A barely functional stove will heal up your rations to a small degree, makes food satisfy hunger a little bit more. And we could actually build it if we would have a hinge. What about good stuff, a reasonable build stuff capable of increasing the effectiveness of rations of hunger by a moderate amount. I hope it also makes it less infectious. Okay, looks like the boys are incapable of doing anything right now. Okay, I guess the girl's gonna get on the expedition. Joyce and Sandra, I know you want to sleep quite badly, but nothing I can do about this. We need this expedition. Okay, we checked a little bit of this forest. You're gonna get some more here. And check the rest of this forest. Maybe you're gonna find actually, not like this. We're gonna go like this. Maybe there's some more buildings around. Yeah, confirm. Equip one. Also could use a wood plank, and you're gonna use a gas mask as well. Also, we need to create some more gas masks. Yeah, go do this. Guys, could you please stop with your food poisoning? It looks like you have parts upgraded. Yeah, of course. Could you craft a gas mask for me right now? Yeah, go create a couple and try not to vomit in them, because it's gonna be hard to equip them after this, I'm pretty sure. And you could just go and start cleaning whatever you made there. Because having a clean shelter is probably the right thing to do. Actually, don't know if there's any diseases we could acquire. Also, we have some rats. They're probably happening because of the dirtiness. But at least the cat could eat them and save some rations for me. Also, we only have 5 rations left, unfortunately. Hello, this is Sandra. We found a school in the wastelands. Is this the one we already checked? Probably yes. Let me check the map. Okay, how could I control the map? Yes, it is the one we already visited, so no reason for me to check it again. You built me one more gas mask and vomited again. Good job. Could you craft anything else useful? Actually need some more gas masks for the future expeditions, so just continue constructing them. Also, I remember that our water filter was not in the best of conditions. Okay, you want to sleep again. Okay, I guess you could get to sleep. Vomiting is probably exhausting. Hey Donald, you look like a small reservoir in the distance. Should we check it out? Yes, of course. It would be great if you find any... Oh, what the hell? Why are you so blue? Are you a zombie or what? Nice. Eat some more of these rats. It's definitely going to be useful. Sandra, to base, we stumbled across somebody in the small reservoir. We couldn't even do anything with them, no. Oh, and we have a trader incoming, okay. I hope it is a trader. And I hope we could find anything here. There's somebody, yeah, I could respond. Hey, if you're still alive in there, I've got some nice goods available. Yes. A first aid kit. Medical supplies that double the speed of health regeneration. Plastic rope. Rope actually could be useful. I don't think we could afford a first aid kit. So, what about the rope for what? How much water would I need to give you for this? Oh, just one water. Actually, two water is pretty fine. We're gonna get some more, hopefully, if there's gonna be a rain. It would be great if you had some food as well, but that's fine with me. Also, we need some more storage capacity. And what are you building right now? I don't remember what I gave you. What kind of task I gave you, but oh well. Let's get the transmission. Hello, you stumbled across a reservoir again. Okay, try to search it. Okay, what the hell you built there? I don't know. But... Oh, you don't even want to hunt. You don't want to eat. Don't want to drink. That's fine. Looks like Largeria have some stuff. Yes, please examine it. Some water. Okay, if there's nothing else to take, I guess you could take it, especially considering that there's no rain right now. So, what else could you build for me? We definitely need a freaking trap right now. So, go equip the suit, and you're gonna place some traps outside our house, because our food supplies are running low, and this is not great. What about tier 3? Oh, I couldn't really build anything from tier 3 because my sink is still not upgraded, my workbench. And Gary, how are you doing? You still have a food poison. God damn it, it's long. What about the cooking stuff? How much resources I need? I need one hinge for this. Okay, we definitely need to find it somehow. Also, you probably would need to work on this water filter. Hello, you spotted someone in the distance. Just sneak away. I don't want to have any trouble right now. Also, this sink needs to get some more fuel in it. So how's the boy looking? Are you still alive? You are. Okay, go and add some fuel to the generator. Could stop sleeping, I think. And stop vomiting, please. Okay. This thing got installed. Go add some fuel. And why are you already going inside? Don't go inside. Just go and fix the water filter. It's 40% only. And it's not enough. You done it? Yes. Good job. He wants some food, and we have only 4 freaking rations left. And you're still vomiting. Okay, I'm gonna wait for your food poisoning probably to go away. And then I'm maybe gonna give you some food. Also, you're not getting any water because it's not raining, so let's try to keep it. By the way, you could go and wash this bucket toilet. And where is our expedition currently? Okay, they're on their way home and they found not much, just a couple of reservoirs. Oh, I see a shack here. We probably should check it later. Okay, you're coming home. You could check the journal again. Day 5. I was wondering where these guys got all their trade goods from. And it turns out that they just pick them all up from houses and buildings. People just leave stuff laying around, it seems. Of course. Seems reasonable. Incoming transmission. You find a house. We already checked it, so you don't need to check it again. You're still vomiting. And you also have food poisoning. And in the medkit we only have anti-rot. Curry have no longer food poisoning. Thanks God, but I have a feeling that if I'm gonna give you a food ration, you're gonna... Why the hell water is disappearing while we're not drinking it? That's strange. Because there was 14 and now there's only 13. Maybe it's leaking or something? I don't know. We could really do with a building a shower. Of course we could, but we have no pipes. That's the problem. Okay, you got some more perception. Good job. And you brought only some water, which is not entirely great, but better than nothing. And you're vomiting. You're vomiting even through the hazard suit. That's impressive. And you guys want to eat. Okay, I guess I'm gonna give this food to you because you deserve it. Even though you brought not really much to us, but still. Gary, what do you want? You want to eat as well. And my dog is barking for some reason. I hope he's gonna stop right now or I'm gonna be pissed. Joyce have a food poisoning. How surprising. God damn it. What are we gonna do with you? This guy also wants to sleep. Okay, go get some water. You're feeling okay, but want to eat again. If I'm gonna give the girl food, he's probably gonna get food poisoning as well. Okay, go get some water. And... God damn it, this guy wants to sleep. Sandra turned a weakness into a strength. Oh, interesting. How... What does it mean? Also, I have these things in here. Oh, nice. It's actually also gonna be useful to see how much food we have. So, the guy have no food poisoning. God damn it, someone need to go and find ourselves some rations. And who the hell it's gonna be? Okay, you're gonna get some food, even if you're gonna get food poisoning. And then you're gonna get someone and try to have an expedition. Probably you're dead because you have less... Yeah, you have food... God damn it. Okay, Donald. Oh, we need to get rid of the hazard suits. Okay. Go return the suit. And set up the expedition. Donald and Gary. You're gonna check this shack. I don't want you to use all of my water. Go somewhere like this. And you're gonna get one. And you're gonna get the wood plank just in case as well. And you probably too. If I'm gonna find someone, I probably could consider taking them because my food is terribly low. So, the girl wants to sleep. Yeah, go get some sleep. And you go get some sleep too. Try not to die while sleeping. Try not to get drowned in your own vomit. It would be terrible. Okay, I'll just get some speed. Stumbled across a shack. Yeah, please search it and find some food. It would be really useful. And you found some strangers. Let's go and approach them and see what could we do. I'm gonna consider it taken. No, there's two of them, it's a little bit too much. And they have knives as well. Do we want to trade? Yeah, we don't really have anything to trade, so let's just go away. God damn it, I wanted this shark. Oh, actually we still could check it, okay. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of stuff and no food. No, there's actually some food. Great. Also, we need this hinge. We need this petrol. We need hatches, of course. Causes moderate damage, equip on expeditions. Okay, we also have shotgun. Actually, I could currently just take everything I see there, or most of it at least. And what is this? Equips on expeditions, okay. Buckets. I don't know what else we need in here. Could use plastic. I guess actually shotgun probably gonna be better than the plastic. And we could always sell it as well. It's probably gonna have a pretty high price. Also, how's our space looking? We have 24 out of 32. We probably need to increase our storage space somehow. Could we do this? Such a small single-strapped bag used carrying extra items. Provides an extra 4 slots. Equipment used on expeditions. Oh, that's useful. Small pantry. Small pantry is capable of storing 20 rations of food. So in the first tier we couldn't build much of this. Actually we could have a tiny pantry. We don't really need it right now. We have non-food rations. And we're gonna start starving soon. And no freaking animals getting trapped in here, unfortunately. Light dust storm. No rain for me too. God damn it. Where are you going? Are you going to trade with us? No, you're just passing by, okay. It would be great if this cat gave us... Oh, nice, we got a rabbit in here. Okay, who wants to get up? Joyce, you probably got already enough sleep. Go get a suit. And then you're gonna check this trap. Oh, and you're probably gonna get food poisoning if you're gonna eat it again. Oh, we have our guys coming back again. Come on, stand up. Need to harvest this trap. Come on. I can't open two doors at the same time. It's too dangerous. Nice, you got leveled up in perception, Gary. Good job. And we got some food with us. And now we have not enough freaking slots for everything. God damn it. What could we get rid of? Why is this sink is not being scrolled? Why can't I see the freaking guns? I don't know, that's looking really strange. Screw the transistor, I'm gonna get the shotgun for it. And the pistol. The pistol just could go away. Storage at the max capacity, I know. And we got a level up in here. Okay, so Gary has increased the perception. What could we craft now? I know we needed a one thing here, which I just got, so let me see. Yeah, a hinge for a push stove. So let's go and craft ourselves a push stove. Could not build it anywhere there, but at the bottom. Gary, go and do this. I know you need some sleep, but... God damn it, we only have 5 rations. That's too few. But it's already day 8. That's not too bad. So, what about this guy? What do you want? You just want some sleep. Go get some sleep. The girl already had enough sleep. Go get some water. You could return the suit. And you're building a stove. Good job. Okay, and actually, it is already time for me to have a break, guys. So, we're gonna continue in the next episode. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I would answer you since I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.